The Sultan of Bollywood, Salman Khan, has been pouring out his love and appreciation for Aamir Khan's recently released Dangal and has even branded it as his best film till date. The 50-year-old actor, who recently watched the Nitesh Tiwari directorial, told media,
"Aamir, the screenplay, the dialogues, that cousin of theirs who is giving the narrative, the performances, the art, the background, the whole plot, the emotion, the wrestling, everything, I think it's a complete film. If Aamir thinks that Lagaan is his best film, I think this film beats Lagaan anytime. Bina dekhe, I tweeted. Ab dekhne ke baad, I'm saying this is one of the better films that I've seen.
The transformation now Aamir has done in the movie about the
phenomenal, body. Phenomenal. Yeah. It's one of the better films that I've seen.
Yeah.
And, you know, the story only is phenomenal. Okay, it's a true story. It's a true story.
Yeah.
And Geeta, Babita, Aamir, everyone is phenomenal. I think this is going to be one of the bigger hits of this country.
The Bajrangi Bhaijaan star even believes that Dangal is Mr. Perfectionist's best film till date. Well, impressed Salman had earlier tweeted, "My family saw Dangal today evening and thought it was a much better film than Sultan. Love you personally, Aamir, but hate you professionally."